So, Simon, can you tell me more about the Meridian Watch Company?
Right, the Meridian Watch Company has been in existence for about 6 months now, but I've been building up to this for many years. Our business started as repair, and my father was a watchmaker as well, but the passion has always been to build our own watches from scratch, and that's what we've done now.
What kind of watches do you produce? What kind of watches are you going to take the brand in? The kind of direction?
The watches are always going to be usable watches, robust and strong, easy to read. You know, watches that you could use every day. You don't have to be scared of doing horrible things to them. They're designed to be used.
Could you show me a few pieces that you
have? Sure. So this is our prime caliber, and this has a manual wind movement in it. We manufacture the dial in the workshop and paint it and luminize it in the workshop. The luminization on this watch is actually black, but glows up green at night. The dial's very clear. It's waterproof to 1,000 feet. Screw down crown. Stainless steel case. There's various versions. We do a black version and a high polish version as well, with different dials.
Can you show me the other versions?
Yeah. This is the polished version. So we have the Meridian logo on the back, which is engraved. This case, the polishing of this case, because it is all done by hand and we're trying to keep the finish and profile of the case all the way around, this takes about 4 hours to complete. And we have another version which we do, which is a black version, which we age. So this is the black version. It's not, as you can see, it's not. We've aged it to give it a nice feel to it. And these have proved to be very popular. Okay, so this is our standard movement that comes into us as a rough. It's based around a Unitas. It is completely bare when we get it, and we frost it, bevel the bridges, and hand engrave it. The screws are blued, and comes up with this very nice rose finish on it. This is a prototype movement, which is unfinished. And this one has a double barrel on it with a differential and also a power reserve indication. And this movement runs for 100 hours on one wind.
What direction are you going to take the Meridian Watch Company in the future?
The future is that we've got other calibers planned, so an automatic, a jump in seconds, and various other modifications to go on to based around this movement. But the long-term aim is to make our own movement from scratch.